Hey, don't you remember what Mom said? We're supposed to wear your mask when we're walking around outside the house. Come on, put it on. No, I hate masks. They're itchy and hot. I can't breathe. No, remember what Mom said? We're supposed to wear it because it protects us from germs. There aren't any germs here. With COVID going around, we can't know for sure. We gotta wear it. No way. We're not just doing this for us. We're doing this for Mom and Dad and the whole family. Yes. Mom told us to wash our hands before we eat. It's more important now with COVID going around. But we're so hungry. Come on, let's wash our hands. I haven't eaten anything all day. It's not safe. I want to eat now. We've been opening doors and touching things. We might have COVID on our hands. Ah, you always get your way. Fine. I hate waiting to use the bathroom.
Careful, don't get too close.
But I can't wait.
Keep your distance.
I just want to wash my hands and eat.
Wait your turn.
I'm not going to use the toilet.
And remember to keep 6 feet between you and the next person in line.
If hurry up, people.
The germs will have to go a long way to get to you.
I just want to wash my hands. Wash and let's go. I'm hungry.
No, we have to wet our hands. Rub soap on them and then rinse it all off for at least 20 seconds.
20 seconds? That's too long.
It's the only way to make sure we kill all the germs.
Oh, it kills all germs? Wash away then. Wash, wash, wash. Ha ha.
Thank you.